गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश क्लास। एट फर्स्ट दिस इज इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट। टीचर इंट्रोडक्शन, आई एम सुराया परवीन, असिस्टेंट टीचर ऑफ फातिमा हाई स्कूल खुलना। एंड नेक्स्ट दिस इज लेसन इंट्रोडक्शन, क्लास सिक्स, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, सेकेंड पेपर, यूनिट 10, कॉम्पोजिशन। लुक एट द पिक्चर्स डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर सीइंग सम पिक्चर्स। देयर आर डिफरेंट पीपल एंड डूइंग different types of activities. Can you see this? And can you say what types of works they are doing? First one is reading a book. Second one is till the soil without the grass and planting new trees. And the third one, what is the man doing? Painting in the wall or drawing a picture? Fourth picture, the boys are playing football in the field. They are enjoying the game. And the last one, a girl is singing a song. Dear students, every man is different from another. Also different their taste, attitudes, their likes and dislikes. And every man doing these activities in their leisure. When a man feel bore or monotony life, they can get pleasure by doing such type of activities. Can you imagine that what type of topics we are going to learn about? Dear students, yes, today we are going to learn about my favorite hobby, learning outcomes, shikhun phol. Students will be able to know about different kinds of hobbies. They will get an idea about hobby. How do they get pleasure from hobby? About different kinds of hobbies. They will get an idea about hobby. How do they get pleasure from hobby? Hobby means one's favorite occupation. Shok bolte bojhay ekjoner priyo pesha. It is usually done. Eti shosharosar kora hoy during leisure. Hobby means one's favorite occupation. It is usually done during leisure. There are many kinds of hobbies like singing, painting, reading, stamp collecting, coin collecting, angling, borshi diye mash dhara, gardening, someone likes traveling and so on. There are many kinds of hobbies like singing, painting, reading, stamp collecting, coin collecting, angling, gardening and so on. I have my own favorite hobby. It is gardening. Amar nijer ekta shokh ache eta bagan kora. I love flowers, fruits and vegetables very much. So I have made a garden. Keeps me cheerful. Eti amader amake onek anondo dey, profullo rakhe. If we want to start a garden, we should follow some rules or steps. In the step 1, this is selected land. If we want to start a garden, at first we have to select a plot of land and then next soil test. Which plant is appropriate or suitable for which land? So we have to soil test. Step 2. And step 3. A man is sowing seeds row by row. And after sowing seeds, a plant has grown with two leaves. Look at the pictures. There are also some steps. By sowing seeds, there are a lot of plant has grown. So we have to weed out the plant and planting these one by one. Someone is watering the plants and there is also a little gap so that every green leaves can produce their food. Step 7, a man is till the soil without the grass and take care of the plants. And after taking care of all these steps, we can get a mature figure. Can you see, students, what is this? This is a cabbage, one kind of vegetable. So if we follow these steps, we can get flowers, fruits, vegetables, etc. I have planted many seedlings of roses, sunflowers, zobas, and different types of vegetables and medicine trees in my garden. Every morning and evening I water the plants. A little girl is watering the plants. Till the soil, weed out the grass and take care of the plants. Every morning and evening I water the plants, till the soil, weed out the grass and take care of the plants. I have put a bamboo made fence around my garden. When I am bored with my studies or other works, I go to my garden. যখন আমি আমার পড়াশোনা অথবা বিভিন্ন ধরনের কাজ নিয়ে খুব বিরক্ত হয়ে যাই, I go to my garden. The pleasant sight, সুন্দর দৃশ্য of my garden, আমার বাগানের, and the sweet scent, এবং সুমিষ্টিকর সুগন্ধ of the flowers, ফুলের, remove my boredom, আমার ক্লান্তিকে দূর করে দেয়। When I am bored with my studies or other works, I go to my garden. The pleasant sight of my garden and the sweet scent of the flowers remove my boredom. A hobby is necessary in every man's life. প্রত্যেকটি মানুষের জীবনে শখের ভীষণ প্রয়োজন। But we must not pass mass of our time. কিন্তু আমাদের উচিত না অধিক সময় নষ্ট করা in our hobbies, আমাদের শখের জন্য। We must do our main jobs first. আমাদের উচিত প্রধান কাজ করা। And then we should pass our leisure time in our hobbies. আমাদের শখের মধ্য দিয়ে আমাদের অবসর সময় অতিবাহিত করা। A hobby is necessary in every man's life. But we must not pass mass of our time in our hobbies. We must do our main jobs first. And then we should pass our leisure time in our hobbies. Pair work. When you get bored your routine life or jahan tumi tomar routine life e kaaj niye birokto hoye jao, what will you do then? Write two or three sentences about your own idea. When you get bored your routine life or what will you do then? Evaluation, moonlight. How do you pass your leisure time with cheerfully? Kibhabe anonder sathe tumi tomar obosher shomoy par koro? By reading books or traveling or drawing or singing or gardening. Write two or three sentences about this. How do you pass your leisure time with cheerfully? Now it is time for your homework. Write a composition on your favorite game by answering the following points: introduction, description, merits, demerits, and conclusion. Write a composition on your favorite game by answering the following points: introduction, description, merits, demerits, and conclusion. This is a famous quotation by Francis Bacon. Reading maketh a full man, conference a ready man, and writing an exact man. পড়াশোনা করলে মানুষ নিজেদেরকে সুন্দর করে প্রস্তুত করে, conference a ready man. মানুষ যখন কোনো বিষয় সম্পর্কে আলাপ আলোচনা করে তখন নিজেদেরকে প্রস্তুত করে, and writing an exact man. আমরা যখন কোনো কিছু লিখি আমাদেরকে সঠিক মানুষ হিসেবে গড়ে তুলতে সাহায্য করে। And today is no more. Thanks to all. Bye-bye.